film with us and post it on Facebook when she gets back.
Good lad.